अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड इवनिंग ऑल रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग वेल। दिस स्पेशल अनाउंसमेंट इज रिगार्डिंग द क्लासेस 6th एंड 7th। एज ऑल ऑफ यू आर नोइंग दैट द केसेस आर इंक्रीजिंग इन द सिटी एंड इन द होल कंट्री, कीपिंग द सेफ्टी मेजर्स इन माइंड, the government has decided to close the school till the classes 9th. So as per government instruction, tomorrow onwards there will be no physical classes for the students of class 6th and 7th. From the 1 to 7, the teaching learning process will be online, that will be via YouTube channel and WhatsApp group. Till we are not getting any further instructions from the government to reopen the school, the mode of teaching will be online. All my dear students and parents, all my students, already we have informed you that situations can change any time, but we have to accept that challenge and we have to be ready to overcome from that challenge. Here now physical education is not possible for us. Take it as a challenge that not physical education, no worry. You should be ready for your online education. Don't keep yourself away from the teaching learning process. I think each and everyone you have faced this. It's my humble request to all the parents. Please ensure that child remain connected to the learning process. A very bad experience we have taken last year, but now we know how to overcome from that. So inshallah, maybe this situation will over fast or soon. So till then, ensure your child is remaining connected to the learning process. Whatever the work they are getting, they have to complete in their notebook. Meri sabhi parents se ye request hai ki aap apne bachcho ki padhai ka, jab wo online teaching learning process kar rahe hain, उनको एक घंटा जो टाइम आपको अवेलेबल है, एक घंटा दो घंटा आप उनको अपने पास बिठाइए और इंश्योर करें कि वो वीडियो स्कूल का वीडियो देख रहा है और स्कूल का होमवर्क कर रहा है। हमें नहीं पता ये सिचुएशन और कितना दिन चलने वाला है, लेकिन जब तक भी अगर वो ऑनलाइन टीचिंग लर्निंग में जुड़ा हुआ है तो आप हमें सपोर्ट कीजिए कि हमारा बच्चा पढ़ाई से जुड़ा हुआ रहे। So all my dear students, remain connected to the learning process. Soon we will meet in our regular school. Remain at home, remain safe. Have a nice day ahead.